That's Kitty holding some little kid. Oh God, who's that in the way? Cut. Yeah.
Think I ought to buy it?
How much? Sure is a nice one.
Do you know that it goes down so small you can get your watch?
Put it on Kitty and Denny's now.
What are you doing to me?
Yeah. Stay still. Okay, Kitty and Denny's. Okay. Go ahead. Hey, Kitty! Kitty! Crook! Hey, Kitty! Wait! Tell Denise to look up! This is Kitty and Denise. My friend.
You got the date on there?
Yep.
Meat party, isn't it?
This, would you? Because you're my friends, I didn't go to LA with them on their bikes, all right?
Should have gone.
Get a picture of the three of us, just for a second.
Well, you can go ahead and go.
Go. We're big girls.
Does that mean you don't want me to go back?
We have Janice, too, but she works good. Well, Larry, you're the height of glory, you booger.
You can move her back.
Bye-bye.
Bye. You ready, buddy?
I'll show you the resistance.
Goodbye.
Right here. Turn it off.
Lead on, buddy.
Yeah.
Have a good one. Hey, give me a call when you get down there.
Later.
I'm not going to ask you what you've been doing because I already know. The same damn thing you always do. He's drinking my kind of booze. All right. No alcohol. Where I say no water.
Yeah, that's good stuff.
He tried that.
Are you filming?
No, I mean, I didn't.
The tarvis?
I know. Daddy. Oh, Dad.
She thinks she can. Hey, Johnny. Hey, kid. You ready to go?
Yeah,
show some. Whoa.
Where are we going?
I like
just
it.
Up my glasses.
I like it. Okay, I'm going to shut it off. Hey, Hans. Oh, God, he can't hear me. He's too busy talking to everybody.
You're looking like a freak.
Good picture of the flowers.
Okay.
Uncle Ollie.
Hey, Merit Lights? Or Merit?
Merit's or Winston Lights. Nice scenery out here in my mom's backyard. Denise, you're a little sweetheart. Hey, Denise.
Hey, it's Bob Barker.
Don West, come on down.
You want a job, just look up Ham, so you'll find me. Yeah, I'm having a beef pork dinner at my house tomorrow night. you're invited because you got the camera. I like that little blinking red light.
Yeah, it kind of psychs you, doesn't it?
I heard it.
Oh, Tracy, that's a good shot. Bite him right on this. right on the shoulder.
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Hi, Uncle Morris.
Look at that thing, it turns.
Look at me.
Okay.
You're not turning that on purpose, are you?
Oh, it's on.
Yeah, it's on. Automatic,
but I mean, the thingy is turning.
I was the one that developed that.
Oh, yeah, it's automatic.
Pretty tricky.
Look at that. We're ready to see the moon now. I can't look at that lens on.
Let's check it out. Hey, Chris, you're on, buddy. You're doing it.
Sound and color.
You betcha. Got you and Janie both there.
That's the first time you met someone.
Who's this character right here?
How are you?
Long time no see.
This is my daughter. Mom, Mike.
Hi, Paul.
I know you.
Can I have your autograph, sir?
You bet.
Are you Willie Nelson, really?
No, now I look like Conway Twitty. I got my hair fixed.
Yeah, maybe.
Looks kind of sexy.
How's the battery, Larry?
Doesn't do shit for me. My wife likes to torture me.
I got my hair done and the dog washed up.
Is that right?
What are you doing?
You gotta take this off.
All right, great.
Can you take
this? Oh,
Derek,
you did that since you were born.
Yeah. I'm gonna have to.
Let's see.
Whose boy are you?
Junie's.
Oh, yeah.
My God, Elma.
You were behind the time.
Yeah,
we'll put
it right over here.
I know. Hey, Elma, your cigarette's getting short.
She could. She's a surprise.
Molly very well.
I got you before.
Huh?
I don't think I got you before.
Good. Here. Got it. You're coming. No, don't.
Okay, worry. Leah, let me see you swimming.
Okay.
I know how I gotta get it. I gotta do cannonball. Uh-oh.
You got nothing.
Hey.
you're pretty. Well, you're in a shadow. That's good. Oh, it's staying on, though.
Yeah, what you have to do is push a little gray button and make it go on. Just push it.
Ah, that dirt khaki.
Okay, anytime. Okay, I'm recording. Good, okay, Leah. Well, just jump. So damn.
Huh?
I was so close. I had it on.
You know how that kid stands on her toes all the time.
I better get that. Look at that, my God.
She won't walk on her feet. All the time. She stands on them toes.
I can go back. I don't know how to do it. You can go back and review what you've taken, but I don't know how you do it.
Oh. I don't either. Kelly, do you want to get in the water? Do you want to go swim and keep that way? What?
That thing.
Well, not too bad.
good. I want to get your cap. Just a minute. I forget to turn this thing off. Kathy, look at me. Just a minute. Kath.
Well, you
look fine. No.
Hey. Mom, they're swimming.
Let's turn this way now.
Go see Grandma. Look at Grandma.
Go see Grandma. Let's go see Grandma.
Don't let her go sideways. Cute.
you get some coffee? Oh, God, I'm yelling right into the microphone. I don't think I have any more. Yeah, on the back porch? Yeah. Take them off for a
while. Are you ready?
Mia. Mia. Mia, look. Hi.
He built everything. He gets his hands on. Yeah, last time I was up there, he had an old dump truck. I don't know.
Mia, what do you have? What is that? Mia, look at Grandma.
That was a long time. That's before I got married, wasn't it?
Well, do something. I don't know. Talk to me, baby.
You're on film.
Bob Barker.
Open it up. Open it up.
Well, you know, dinner. Get a picture of her shoes, though, Patty. That's not important.
You know, this is all this you're talking about is recording. That's the best part. Bad part of these.
Well, good.
Elva, I'll help you in a minute here. She's tying that back up.
Wait a minute.
Easter dress. Look what the Easter bunny brought me.
God, your grandma didn't even get you anything.
Look what the Easter bunny brought me. Don't take the grass out.
Oh, okay.
You got an apple.
Apple.
Kathy, you want to come in and take this?
Give grandma a bite. You don't have a bite of candy.
Oh, good girl. Here you have it back.
Here.
Easter basket. She's trying to get the candy.
Mia, did the Easter bunny bring you candy?
Good. Is that good? Thank you. Can you get all the peeled potatoes?
Elva. Hi.
Hi. Kathy.
Mia, what are you eating? What do you have?
You want to go to the directory?
And then tomorrow from 3 to 4:30, if we want to do the family plan, it would... Now say A.
A.
B.
E.
C.
C.
D.
E.
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 F.
F.
G.
E.
H.
F.
I.
I.
J.
K.
L.
L.
M.
M.
N.
A.
N.
N.
O.
O.
P.
P.
Q.
Q.
R.
R.
S.
F.
T.
T.
U.
U.
V.
V.
W.
W.
X.
F.
Y.
Y.
Z.
Z. Okay. Ah, me name.
You can say your ABCs. Can you sing it?
Can
you sing it? Can you sing it to Mia? Sit down and maybe Leo put the tray on for you.
No, Mom.
No.
Leo, baby, no.
You're not a baby. It's Mia. Is Mia a big girl?
Oh, Buddy Bear. Happy.
If she goes potty, she's happy?
Yeah. Me, Buddy, a bow bear.
No more. You go potty to the toilet, huh?
Maybe by that.
Yeah.
Mm. Eat that mummy on me too.
You better wait for tomorrow.
Sing me a song, Leah, Mia, Leah, Kelly. Sing Grandma's song.
Mama, daddy, Leah, daddy, daddy, Leah, mama, daddy, Leah, ki. Mommy, mama, yo, you no, we mama, no, mama, no.
Good.
When?
Can you say A?
A.
B.
B.
C.
C. Yeah. My hot now.
Is that hot?
No.
Okay, I'll get it for you in a minute.
Tell me.
Can you sing me a song?
Yes, you meow, meow, my doggy, doggy. It's you, Mom.
Mm-hmm.
Baby one, big one, baby one.
Do you want me to put it back in your hair? Do you want me to fix it? Oh, where's the piece? Piece and a dollar. $1.
$1.75. Better when you're broke. Yeah, fine. Good to see you again. Okay.
Take care of yourself.
I'll check it out. Yes.
I think he must. Yeah. He's never bought her anything, I think. Also.
He just thought of something. Did I do the, what did I do?
He just likes to give gifts.
Yeah.
Every time we come, he loads us down with goodies.
Now I'm recording. Is this nice out here?
Yeah.
What?
Yes. I have no voice. Whispering.
Sure warm out.
But move it slow. You remember how moving came where to work?
Yeah. Kelly. Hi.
That's the Whidbey Island over there, huh?
Blap. Blap.
Yeah, this is Whidbey.
Blap.
I think so.
Are on?
Yes.
And the lines are about in the middle, isn't it?
Yeah. Does it,
it's a, this is video. Do you know what?
Oh, I see.
This is
getting sounding.
Mike?
Yeah.
Let Keith take a breath.
Okay.
Hey, Ollie, can you lower a little bit?
No.
Can you get there?
Okay.
Well, all right.
So, are you ready for the
cupcakes?
Should
I take the top?
Right up.
I don't know how to do that. Oh, can you get two of them? You take two of them.
Take a bunch of man's sides out. They don't work right anymore. I can stank it all in the booze. Hey, and there's a pain.
Did you get that, Catherine?
You bet.
All right.
All of it.
You got enough light?
Sure.
Hi, Tony.
Hello.
I'm not saying that was blue yet.
What are you doing? Did
you
cut the bees out there?
Yeah.
He cuts his big bees and can't get her off the floor.
Well, it looked like you've been working in the woods.
I know, I'm trying to lose 11 pounds I gained this winter.
You did. Well, that's all right.
It's ultralight.
God, this is fantastic.
Well, he's going to go down to Guinness Book of Records.
80.
Yeah, I tried. Oh, Bonnie, I see your cleavage.
Pop in your...
There
should be an R in the right-hand corner if it is.
Is the R on?
Bend over a little further, Bon. Is the R on?
Yeah. Well, now I let up on it, it's still on. Too dark. Kate, how do you tell if it's too dark? That little light on the left?
Only problem is I never get in the pictures.
Hell, that's why our album's been that way for years.
Right, I got 13 years of pictures and I'm one all those times with me because I'm the one who's taking the pictures.
Yeah, I was making love.
I know damn well that's what you're doing.
I was not. I was
stuck here and I thought,
damn it
anyway.
Hawaii, you've been all over the damn place.
There's my buddy. Do you know why it didn't show at your place? All right, when are you gonna quit smoking those things?
I don't know.
God, quit moving around. I can't go that fast.
I should have worn my stockings again. Bought me.
You changed in a hurry.
Yeah. I'm fat.
Ha ha ha. Love it. Goodbye, you guys.
Yeah.
You guys.
I had surgery. Me?
Oh, did you?
Yeah. Yeah, I had that thing. Yeah.
sounded good. Now, did you quit smoking?
Yes.
Good. Get away.
I always do. I got Lori with the river behind.
Yeah.
Right next to Ruth and Lynn's?
Yeah, he took me there once. The house,
house burned down now.
The house burned down. They're going to build a real cute little house. That's,
their name is Snyder.
Oh, go for it.
Go ahead, Morse. But start in. See what you can find there.
Oh, barely trying to kill me.
Boy, you better put your glasses on so it looks real.
You're kidding.
Yeah, Julie. Julie
won
lucky five.
Don't you
get
too
much
with me
now? Fred got excited there for a minute.
Oh, I wouldn't roll this. Well, Rick, they took it. They might. Well, don't cut the money.
Just $100.
Here, you can have your seat. Sit down.
No, that is fine.
When are your friend coming over?
Where do you catch catfish?
Palina Lake, not Palina Lake, but Ochocotee. Right off the bank.
Well, we're in his hole.
She got sick, and then she has to go back work bar tonight, I think.
Oh, God. Who takes care of the baby?
Yeah, the babysitter.
Did she move yet? Do it again.
Ours recording?
Yep. Let's get over there, Fred, so we can get our pictures. I never get in the pictures. I'm always taking them.
Come on, Campbell. You're right in the front. That's okay. I know it's all
weird.
Is that right? Go ahead, Fred. I like your right there. You'd be surprised, Tony, how good that feels. I'm filming. I mean, when you were sitting in that chair, I didn't let sound.
know how to pose.
Yeah, you're a good boy up there.
He's taping.
It's this, and it can't take your suit out of my
house. I know, you smell my dog.
And if I do anything, my rolls will show, so I can keep my shirt
light. You look good.
Yeah, that's it.
That's a long way.
There.
Yeah,
now I want to get
good.
A picture of that flower. Yeah. Tell him he isn't supposed
yourself.
To do that.
You're not supposed to do that, you know. He smells willy on you or something.
Yeah. Yeah. There, that's better.
Am I photogenic?
I don't know. We'll see when it turns out. You didn't date this, did you?
I did earlier.
Oh.
You can do it again.
Yeah, that's the Mackenzie.
I just saw a boat go down there.
Yeah.
I forgot to put my other earring in.
Well, that's par for the course. This place now, huh? Yeah? Can you, that's it. Lay right on down. That's a good girl. That's a good girl.
Are you still around?
Trouble is I can't see what's coming ahead. Hang on. You get the fireplace?
Of course you got electricity now, but
okay.
Back up?
No.
Where's that water on? Now where is this one?
You look!
He got a hold of some of it, so he started selling it. So he wrote me a letter and he said, well, you can get it over there for about $3 for a big bottle.
God.
I seen some down there at the Payless bookstore here a year or so ago.
Why? Except for the worm, huh? The verm. And it's really 6:54.
I saw the price, you know, you pay in Eugene, you pay 57, you only get 47.
You bet.
Now you're filming. It's
now how do I shut it off?
Push the R, push it again.
Camera. Oh boy.
You better back up a little bit. That's gonna be a close up. He spent probably close to $1 million at least on that place.
A house for $1 million.
Yeah, maybe he spent more than that. You should have seen it. I've been watching him build it all last year. Rich? No.
Them Germans are money makers and go getters.
Yeah. You done?
Better watch by.
On Dennis's tape.
Yeah.
That's good.
Hey, we were sailing men then.
Was it fun?
Yeah.
You said you didn't want it.
Cry, baby. Go to bed.
The gift, the things I sent you, do you wear them?
Oh, yeah.
Nope.
Don't you wear them anymore? You don't like them?
Oh, Mom.
Why? I don't know why. I have to wear them to bed. I brought you some hats, too.
You did?
You like hats? I'll bring them to you. Will you put them on so I can take a picture? Okay. Pretty. It's kind of crooked on top, isn't it? Isn't that cute?
Princess Di.
Hey, yeah.
Now walk over there and outside. You got me to get a good call. Isn't that
so? See, huh?
Look at the tags showing.
That's cute. That makes the gold.
Look at the tags showing.
That's cute. That makes the gold.
Well,
you know, we
barbecue. Tickle underneath
it.
I'll be.
Do it again now. Let's see how
they
smile. Oh, great.
I don't know.
That's good. Just come on back now.
Yeah.
Like a lady. Like a toe dancer.
Okay.
Now what happened?
Had to be a little. great, Leah. That's Mary. She's probably an ample. Stand there. Lift your head up a little bit. Okay. Stand there. Hold your head up a little bit. Yep. I love your shoes.
I know.
Well, my state was left of it. Apples and cherries.
Dinky beer, yellow.
It's automatic. It's automatic.
Here, have a pickle.
No!
Have a pickle.
Ye olde. That's all right. Fill up the bucket. Huh? Well, it fell down. Look at me. You smile like Jean and kind of like me.
Yeah.
What's her name? Say Muffin.
Muffin.
What? Can you pet the doggy? Look at Grandma.
Huh?
Is it on, Grandma?
Why?
Is it?
You love a hearty coffee.
Where's your bucket? Robin's. You didn't get it with you? Did you get it?
I'll get this. It's a good thing it's not full.
I don't see you, Mary.
Right here.
Oh.
I'm gonna throw a chair at you.
Better not. Oh, it's getting dark.
Did you make the salad dressing?
Sure.
Thank you.
Look out!
Bug.
Don't mess with my mom. Hello.
Mary, you didn't go through that yet. No, you
did.
No, she didn't.
Yes, she did.
You're gonna have a really mad.
Hey, look, everybody see that hoop for me.
Give me a nice neck wrap for Dad.
Knock him out of the way. Knock him out of the way.
Oh,
now get out of the way, Robin. Robin!
Okay, Green.
Get him. Get him. Oh, he's got a couple of red.
Well, those roots make an interesting obstacle course. We're up on it now. That thing takes your time.
Oh! Yeah! Yes! Oh, no! Pat, you're getting ahead of us now. Dad's gonna knock me out of that, too.
Hang on.
Yeah! Yes! All right!
Guys.
That's a great night.
Okay, let's see ya. Cito, what are you doing? Yeah. What are you doing?
I'm Kelly.
Get that, so we gotta do it over. Get back farther, Mary. Yeah. Ooh, Kelly!
This first. Mommy, do it like this. Here. Oh, I gotta sit on the rope.
No, you gotta listen to the rope.
Like that.
She's like a water dog, you know?
Let me do a handstand. Look at that.
You want to tighten the rope? Let go, Leah.
No, I'm going to do a handstand. I'll do that. You get to. You
take
the rest
of that one
I'm going to
okay?
Yeah,
I swam.
I got one more turn. And then...
Ah! He always does the hair.
Oh, God. You don't have to fix your hair. Kelly, what's Kelly doing?
Grandma.
What are you eating, Kelly?
Okay, watch. Hey, girls.
Can you say Grandma? You're getting better. Say, I love you. Uh-huh, that was good.
Dick said he's just going for one.
Oh, come on.
Right now. But now, what is that going on?
Well, I've got one.
Oh.
Morris is on this, too.
Well, that doesn't mean anything. We saw that.
Hope you have some beer.
Yes, we have beer.
Oh, goody.
Now, what do I do with this?
Well, I'm going to get a little bit of your group, and then I'll put yours in. I'm taping you right now.
This is a coming in and a going out party. I'm going out, and Bob and Peggy are coming in.
Okay.
And this is no longer my house today. This is today Peggy's house.
And Peggy isn't going to smoke in your house? Ha, ha, ha.
She's out in the smoking room right now.
Okay, I'm with
and
teacher.
All her friends. Yeah.
Knock it off.
Barb.
Hi, Barb.
Did you see Barb? And where's Sam go?
On the pod.
Oh, because I know Bunny. This is on my tape. I got to do this all over again on Betty's tape.
Yeah. Hey, can you just run it on?
Yeah. I got to get you on mine, and then I'll put hers in.
Let's call them and see if they're coming.
Chicken?
the nickel?
Yeah, he was sliding the nickel around.
Oh. Wayne said those apples are giving the scoops.
Well, I got paper down, a blank, and everything else. But let's see the pickup.
That's blurry with him that close.
Well, you want to micro? That's when they use that micro.
I don't know how you do it.
Thanks, Matt.
Oh, good. We got some noise out of you.
Walk a little bit, make a little bit of noise. Let's rub the head. Nope.
Have him grow up your arm, Dennis. Taco.
Get a stick you can chew on here.
Oh. So he goes in the back of the seat.
Well, he likes it up there, but he's gonna get sick. I don't want him puking down behind the back.
From Mondale.
Put that goddamn thing down. Quiet.
What do you want, your toxin hired?
I want a job. What do you think?
Well, honey, Reagan ain't got nothing to do
with that. Reagan's the one that broke me. If I'm gonna blame somebody, I'm gonna blame Reagan.
No, that's what's wrong with the country. Mondale,
where's the bridge at?
Mondale and Ferraro, they'll get take off on us. Sneaky little honeymoon in the Bahamas and take half the wealth with them.
They're not gonna make it.
Out now.
Yeah.
And then I called her and she said,
"Guess what? 28th of December.
Let me,
That's me. Okay. I haven't touched nothing.
Pulse still in the hills.
The pilot is talking. But he was 90.
That's the turn of the century.
Elba.
This hasn't got
pretty.
Sound on it.
Of course it has sound. Oh, God. Maybe I better back off a little bit, huh? Oops. I got a glare.
Make my glasses off?
Too much lipstick.
I need new teeth. I need new glasses.
Look at the wheelbarrow.
Takes how long to cut up that whole truck?
Cut about
7 to 11:30.
About 4 miles. 45 miles.
How do you run that thing? I'll get some pictures of you.
Huh? I'm just figuring the thing out for myself.
Huh?
Here comes the road boss. Ah, here she is. Here's the road boss here. Colonel Kate Applejack. She persists log. Kate, you gotta park that box there? Oh, she's trying to park it. Give her a second try here.
There you go.
Yep, that Kate's a real parker, boy. Senior forklifter. There you go.
Yeah, those corn stalks are big. How old are you, 40?
I'm 41.
Are you really?
I have to take the newspaper and push the weight out of it.
So that's an opening.
Isn't it? Now it's in the sun. It's going to show real good. That's beautiful.
Isn't that pretty?
Now, what's the name again?
My Loops.
My Loops from Sweden. So, did you get a lot of corn? Harvest a lot of corn?
Oh, yeah, I put corn in the freezer, Kate, and ate all of fresh corn. This was a wonderful year.
Well, everything, because it was so dry.
Yeah.
Yeah, that machete does work good, doesn't it? And this is for Mike's cows, right? Better save some for Halloweeny.
You gotta keep one shut like this to put a
I'm not climbing up that ladder. Holy cow.
There's an office right over there. They must have restrooms, right? Master switch. You see it fast.
What do you think of this, Mia? Isn't that neat? Good.
Well, it's got drawers underneath the bed. All kinds of drawers. And the storage underneath the mattress. And
yeah, don't film it, Mom. You won't see anything, will you?
Yeah, I see it.
It's really awesome.
No, they might have turned off all the power because it's out of the water. Anchor chain.
Uh-huh. Is it?
Well, there's toilet paper, napkins.
Oh.
And yeah. Trailer, motorhome, or anything that fits.
Well, let's see. That's the shower and the tub going into the second bedroom.
Bathroom.
Bathroom.
Yeah, and then straight through there where Mia is another bedroom.
Bedroom. Yeah. Wait a minute.
Okay.
Well, cheers.
Well, even that name came up too. Cheers too.
Yeah, I think cheers too. Is that right?
Okay, but I think for Catherine's a better name all the way around.
I think I can get us all. I'm not sure. You think it's gonna get us?
Who knows? Okay, here's to the Catherine.
Here's to the Catherine. Hear me, microphone.
It's a whole lot warmer than the To the Max. We had our drink of champagne on that. Remember that? Remember the movie?
Cheers. Oh, yeah.
This is a lot warmer than that.
Sorry. I think I was walking all out.
We should get the sunset up there to the ship canal.
That
it's
is
going
beautiful.
Down.
Yeah.
Put it up and see your back. Sarah, a cigarette lighter up here. Look at it.
I don't have an adapter.
Myself. Well, you know, champagne on the boat.
Oh, neat, Dennis.
Look at the boats coming.
The fly bridge?
Yeah.
Flying bridge? Fly bridge.
See what Saskia said it was insane?
I don't think so at all. I love it.
Right back in there.
Now, don't you be mean.
We won.
All right.
We haven't, so.
We Michigan won the first game.
Yeah, the first game. We won. The first game. Yeah, they won the first game. They were mean then.
Now do it one more time. Look at Grandma. Look at me. Oh, God, Mary, you're in. How many years did you sign away?
8 years.
No. Oh, hell, this is a neat, hi.
Hi. These your pictures, Dad, or these kids?
No, I'm just showing Kate.
The swivel is neat because...
I saw my economics advisor. He's my first teacher with his kids and his wife.
Oh, Terry, I've got you down to the cavities in your teeth.
Susie,
sorry.
Hi. I can't stand this.
Hi, Terry.
What are you,
I'm playing.
It's your video camera.
There's a,
because you can see right through it from the sun.
There's a slip inside.
That's just the lining.
Yeah, I have a lining too. You don't have to wear a slip when there's a
yes,
lining.
Yes, you do. You can see right through that lining in the sunlight. You always, you get a slip with that.
Yes, you terrible person, Terry.
Yeah, well, I'm just saying.
Oh, this is going to be great on video.
And you went to church in that.
It looked like that when you left, Terry.
Terrible.
I figured you had a slip on.
Did it rip?
Yeah.
Let me see it ripped. Yeah, it ripped.
Well, let me see it.
Here, look.
No, but Terry, I'm sorry.
Oh, God.
Off on,
At her, at his daughter?
Yeah, it's a, duplex. These pictures are fantastic.
So have you got to see much of San Francisco? Or?
Yeah, God, we, Steve and I tromped all over.
Does he like to go?
Well,
or
well
just
yeah.
Home?
And of course I like to go.
Terry, I figured
stores.
It was like, and I figured you had a slip on. I figured you wear a slip with it.
Well, with the slip that high, you can't wear a slip.
Well, you can see right through it when you're in the line.
See right up the slit too, that's pretty neat.
How do you stop it from recording?
It'd be heavy to pack around. And the one that I rented or used, you know, had a shoulder thing.
Mm-hmm.
But God, you've been packing the camera around, that's uncomfortable. So this really is neat. I'm really happy with it.
Is that one you got?
That's what I like.
The one that you had at the party?
No. The recorder.
Picture of our family is wrecked because I'm looking at them.
No, it's wrecked because I'm
not.
Did
you see the one of me?
And shot.
Oh, that's a,
Quasar.
It's a, one of the video cameras. I've never seen one that small before. They're usually great big things.
Yeah, that's a great one.
I don't want to get in your road here.
Your mother would love that.
This coffee table.
Did I tell you, Ned, I had all my movie film put on tape?
No.
It took me weeks to splice it and put it on 500-foot rolls.
Yeah.
I have 7 500-foot rolls. So it turned out to be 4 hours of film tape. But now we look at it on the TV.
Oh, do you?
Yeah, it's on videotape. You doing a good job, Terry? Susie?
Yeah, I guess. No, she's doing what?
You just have to remember to turn it slow. Have you ever seen movies where people start zipping the camera around fast?
Yeah.
Well, I hope we get to get back up here, but I don't know. I know Jim will probably be going up in June.
What do you think, Sue?
But I think that, but I don't think I'll be up there because I don't think my time, it'll be for Stephen's graduation.
Where's
Steve? He's in Roseburg.
Yeah.
That's right.
But he graduates from high school, but I think
This stuff is really
if it goes, if his graduation goes the way it goes up there at Roseburg, I won't be able to go because Jimmy will still be in school and so will the girls.
You didn't get enough on there.
No, really, the stuff is, it'll,
what's that?
Spread?
Well, no, it just really gets hard and it takes a while to dry and then it holds really well. You don't need much because I didn't.
What's that?
This hairspray. Because it's not an aerosol.
You guys been using my shampoo with this?
No.
No, because it was almost gone.
I haven't touched it, and that's a miracle, because I usually do things that I shouldn't.
Yeah, I know. It's like getting into stuff in the freezer you're not supposed to.
Smile, pretty.
I'm going to have to have a mask.
Wait, I'll put them in.
Oh, boy.
They're always in my pocket.
Are we going to film our pudding?
Or I lose them.
What's that?
Are you doing it, Nick?
Making a mask.
Don't get your tools.